Welcome guys, we're gonna go for ranked games with the Fiora deck. This Fiora deck has Fiora and Shen, and we both have three of those. So, have one card draw. I don't think I need Kai Guardian that badly. I'm looking for mulliganing more of the early game cards, which I didn't find. Oof. Not the best start first. So this is more of a mid-range buff control deck. The crucial win condition will have to be making Fiora work and combining with her. By the looks of it, he is less rushing and more of a combo deck by the looks of it. His travel for exact copy to the deck. I wonder what it is. I'll take the spell mana. I might as well take the spell mana. Because if I used her earlier, I don't think it would be that great. Maintain the 3 spell mana. We do build the board a little slower. Well now. I'm gonna attack. Let's see if he trades or not. I have Radiant Strike. Oh, is it? Let's see if he's got anything. Oh, what's this? Oh, two to anything. Okay, it's traded. That's all right. I think we got a better trading for mana, at least. There's our mana a little ahead, and also we're stabilizing into the mid game now. Because it's a ranked game, we want to try our best to win, of course. Simple bot. We'll cast a spell, grab me 1-1. Oh, that's pretty strong. Let's see. He's not gonna attack anytime soon, that's for sure. Get the bird out. I can get the Shen out next round. I might just attack next round. Instead of getting the Shen out, I might just attack. Yeah, I want to attack, we want to kill it before he gets a chance to, you know, get away with it. I want to deny any chance of him going for a combo here. Because it's a pretty valuable card. If he gets more spells, this thing's going to get out of control. So now he can only use burst spells, and anything that can save it, he can try his best. This is making it super strong already. I don't have a damage card, unfortunately. Yeah, look at all the buffs. Very powerful. Well, 3 damage to anything, and then 2 damage. I can't save it. Oh, super buff assemble bot. Okay, now I have to find a way to deal with him. Let's see. Let's go for some card draw. That's pretty good. I can get her down, but I can also cast on the Shen. I think it's better to cast on the Shen. I'll get the Shen now next round if I need to. It's also not bad. I'll get 1 mana for the spell mana. So we'll have a Shen with the shield that Shen does not with the shield. Likely I want to use this one. Because if I use this card will become a spell card for the Shen. Oof, that's a little annoying. Good damage, you're gonna buff up. He's buffing this thing though. Each time he casts a spell, he's buffing that thing. I'll get to it. Oof. Oh my. I can't protect it this round, unfortunately. Oof, them spells. Get the Shen out.
The balance requires a watchful eye.
There is no tank up. the multi-van shield, they say. And this is not bad, so we're gonna chill. He's running low on spells, that's good for us. Let's get a Kadra. Hey there, that's KOTV. Welcome, buddy. Yes, I already have a competitive deck, which is my Fiora deck I'm using right now for the ranked games. It feels okay, I really want to test the other. That's the biggest thing. Oh my. That thing is scary.
My shield is yours.
Honor.
I can do a little trick here. Actually, I can't do the trick that nicely.
Enforce equilibrium.
I will play my part.
Let's see. I want to bait him in. But I don't think he's going to get baited there. He's getting the card draw, of course. He's not getting baited. I was baiting him to use a rush, but it's not gonna happen. Not bad, because he's mainly spell power, and we do have the board established for now. We'll get the Shen spell as well, if we can. Oh, Mon Shen. Yeah, we have three Shens here. Here we just not find any Fiora, which is okay. No, I'm much stronger. We use the best spell with Shen. And also have a deny coming. Only downside is we have no we have no minions to summon.
We must make our own path.
Understood.
It's too late for you.
To the swap. Yeah, this swaps them and also gives them to my shield. And Shen also levels up here.
They are under my protection.
Pretty good, right? There you go. Levels up. He swaps him, right? So swap two and give them. Okay. Somehow that didn't work out. I'm puzzled. It should be okay. I thought he swaps them. They took them back. It got me to swap them. I can counter one spell, not two. That's only downside. This one does have additional damage, so we should have swapped them actually. Oof. Oof, I should have swapped those two. Yeah, that's not good. What if I swap those two, that would be better. It's okay.
To the next slide.
Small mistake we made, I have to say. Because what I should have done, actually, I can't do that much, right? Yeah, what I should have done is I had a high damage onto this guy and killed it. Unfortunately, my positioning of the two units were not great.
Time for a true display of skill.
Can't deal with Israel until next round. Next round, we're much stronger because we have one more Shen card. Not bad with the shield. Get up to the Shen.
Duty, selflessness, heavy burdens.
We also have a judgment coming too. I can't combine judgment and deny though, that's the downside. Kill the guy. He's pretty happy. Spamming him. He gets angry. Okay, what's this? For the big spell or small spell? Some illegal contraption. That's all. I can deal with it. Yeah, summon that. I don't mind.
I find them unworthy.
Protect and strike.
He might have a counter spell though. That's the only downside. We really want to avoid a counter spell if possible. Six damage. Can't use my spell. I'm gonna use this one. I'll use those two.
Between realms.
Yeah, I'll do that. Oh, I surrounded. Too much shield. Too much damage. So what I was worried is that if I use judgment, if he's got a counter spell, we can't, you know, follow up with it. This way, I can still follow up with the additional damage. I can still follow up with more spells. Not bad. Brave the Shadows. Getting some PvP bonus. Not bad, not bad. It's a new week. Noxious. Of course, we get the prizes. We keep going. Getting a lot of resources, by the way. Lots of chats too. So we'll keep going. Go for rank today, and then I'll make a guide. Likely I go for rank in several sections, and after making a guide, we'll make different builds as well. So we'll make different farm builds, but we'll ideally focus on two builds for the rank up, until we really get stuck and we have to just for a build. Do on the Shen. I do want the Shen, but he's too costly. I think he's gonna be a buff build. Not bad for the first round. Second round is not as good. Because we really want to use the barrier offensively or defensively. Depends how we, you know, how we engage. Here he doesn't look too offensive. Let's say hi. It's nice with ranked games, people do try much harder when they fight. Not bad. That means I'm getting hit now. So this is defensive now. He used to do the main show defensively. He can't attack anymore. This card's pretty aggressive and really good value. Really good value trade if he starts to buff it. So we need to find a way to stop it, of course. Next round, I can use Rush offensively with Quick Attack to get a valuable trade. Yeah, he's gonna pass. Because this kind of counted him. He's not gonna attack this round after seeing that. Okay, let's do that. I'm gonna attack right away. I'll use Rush offensively. And since he's a burst, it's harder for him to counter. Blade Keeper, usually I want on the Fiora. And, you know, for now, okay to give to the caretaker. For spikes it. Okay. That's actually pretty valuable for me. Because I know he spent mana, it's less likely he can counter me. And now, he gets a better trade. Perfect. We don't have to use the Kaitakani anytime soon. Because it's her best spell anyways. I can go Kai Guardian and the Blade. Blade Keeper. Let's see. Yeah, this is actually okay. Likely his. I want to keep the whole Divine Shield combo for next turn. I'm going to summon a card. I'll let him do the draw. I'll let him do the challenge. Which is fine. Simply because I don't want to use my whole combo with Kai Guardian and the Blade Breaker this round. I want to be offensive next round. He's a little scared. He's worried I get boosted damage and kill him. Yeah, this way we still have the 3 spell mana in anyways next round. Not bad. Yeah, we can do this round. This is my attack round, we'll only be more offensive here. Downside is I won't be able to use my deny this round, so I have to engage safer. He only got one shot though, one summon. Oof, spite. That's pretty painful. Honor guide me. Attack. That's a pretty nice card, I have to say. I spell Archer to play, you got the... You got a 4 spite. Very nice.
I'll protect the villages.
Yeah, he's got some good trade too. But I don't think it was worth it for me to deny that. Now Brahm is getting 4 damage done. Oh, that's a scary one. That's a very strong one. That's very deadly now. Oh my. I hope he summons. And I'll have a good way to combo them if I get the chance. Discipline and steal. Gonna shield up.
You're covered.
More shield coming. This guy's gonna be strong and stronger. I want to get him down too when I get a chance. It's okay to use a shield, I have to. Skip. So, next then, we should have enough mana for the judgment. And I don't think he's got a way to stop me. Basically, I'm building up for a big swipe. The more money he uses, the better. Let him do it. Hey there, what's going on? Welcome on, company. Thank you for joining me. Fiora's pretty good. But we do want to get a combo out there. What heck fest? Get her down first. Let's see how he deals with us first. This changed my username. Was Evans White? Oh, hey there, Evans. Good to see you, buddy. Welcome back. Welcome back. Thank you for joining me.
You will not prevail.
Okay. I want to see what he does have. Safe with Brawl. I will clip it. I was going to save it for the FIORA, but it's okay. We'll clip it. It's a pretty ambitious one, because now if he's got a card to counter me, I don't have a deny. Oh, he doesn't. So my greed paid off. So what he can counter me with any card that was going to kill the caretaker or freeze her. So that was the ambitious part. I actually built this deck by that resource, that's Redstone. It does require the champions, that's right. I was able to get Fiora and Shen from doing the quest for different regions, and I bought the rest of the four together. That's how I got them, actually. Actually, I got two Shen and one Fiora from the whole region quest. So I was only needing to build three more champions this way. Very lucky of me.
Come on in.
Yeah, he's in trouble. Four control-wise, we're very powerful as well. Yeah, the Fiora is very lovely, I have to say. So we go for one deny. It's out of resource, so I can afford to be a little greedy with my use of resource now. Next round, we can get the formation in. But still, formation very powerful. You have a lot of counters for different spells. Get the Fiora in. Maybe not this turn. We get her in next turn. Nah, no, we get her in this turn. It's okay. It does waste a divine shield here. It does waste a barrier here. The next unit to get in is my Breath Steel formation next turn. Which, what that means is, it's my attack turn. I get him in. I usually want to get him in on the defensive turn if I can, but it's definitely worth it. I already have the game in under control now. For this particular region, I'm not sure if he's got any way to come back from there. He needs a double freeze, I think. Yeah, he didn't make it. A double freeze would be better. Okay, that's why I stopped to say hi just before I start playing CLTFT. You're the main man. Thank you so much, Kindleswan. And good luck with your TFT games, my friend. Oh boy. Oh, the League of Legends games collection. There's League of Legends, there's TFT, there's Runeterra now. I'm waiting for the Diablo kind of RPG game to come out as well. That'd be really nice. Get some daily wins. Lovely. So this time we switch out one Shen into one Zed. The fact that I have so many spell cards is great and also not good at the same time. This is also very heavy. Heavy in terms of the 3 cost. Those challenges are great because I have so many ways to buff them. Downside is, well, we can't summon anything for the next few runs. He is only one alliance, so we should be okay.
Who goes there?
Especially when players only have one allies, they might be doing a quest, or they just want to focus on one thing. But I don't think it's very strong. Let him attack. Because you'll be food for Fiora. I'll do the save away. Pretty good. Good rotation of spells. We speak with blades. And now I have a 3-2 and a 3-3. And also Divine Shielded. Nothing, no mana, no spells left. If he goes empty here. No, he didn't go empty. I'm summoned Critic. Yaddy. Critic's not best. Yeah, good start for this one, Kinnis. Only because he didn't do enough aggression to us, and we managed to get a card draw and also the mid, early kind of game curves with the 3 cost. Good pass. Fiora needs 3 more kills. Yeah, this is my Fiora combo as well. We go for the Black Keeper here. Ooh. And the first fight's fine. Oh gosh. It's gonna double kill Fiora. Nothing I can do to save her, Ryan. I don't think I have a 2-cost card that can save her. Let her do the thing. You do it. Good combo with Shattered, I have to say. Buff her up. Sometimes, if the enemy spent more resource on your champion, we can accept it as well. We can accept the fact that you use more resource on it and they lose out the board control. I think going for a rush deck might be easier to climb here. Climb ranking, that is. Very aggressive. This gave us 2 Divine Shield and also 1 Challenger. Actually no, only 1 Divine Shield, then she doesn't get the Divine Shield. He can summon 1, then I can attack. Oh, he didn't summon. I need to be aware, he is fully forged and that means he has a lot of freezes. Like this one, there you go. He didn't freeze her though. That's an interesting one. Maybe he misclicked. Give him the benefit of doubt. You have the board now. I didn't mean because I was lacking card draw. I don't think River Shaper is that good though, to be honest. Does feel a little lacking. The order rewards its faithful. Not bad.
Winter is the Freljord's true ruler. My shield is yours.
Frostbite is the strongest enemy. Guess who's getting frostbited? And now he can't attack.
The frost reveals all to me.
Let's see. Let's get a card drawing. I do feel this card is a slightly weaker one, to be honest, River Shaper. Oof. Oh my. That's a powerful one. What's your hand? I want to get a way to take it out.
Sends chills up my spine.
The control of the forest is here. Need to get an attack in.
Come on in.
I'll take it out. It's damaging my cards too much. I can't get my judgment out as well because of that. I need a high damage card here. This one's too strong. This. Oh. Oh my. I'll do it. I didn't take it. This way we're gonna get more cast draw. At least we're free up a spot.
Up there in the mountains! There's no such thing as yetis.
Wish I had this card earlier, right? Oh, he's passing.
The frost reveals all to me.
The frost reveals all. Yeah, this guy's going down. They're going down.
Night falls.
They drag. I want to lose some of the weaker ones. I'm having to use the rush, but I don't think it's worth it. Especially having Fiora coming, I'm going more for the quest now. What I can do is, I can do rush, I can do judgment. Actually, that's pretty worth it, right? Yeah, it's worth it. Sensible trade. Dunce that is. Well, I do have one deny if he does anything funny this time. But yeah, the biggest downside is if he's got two things, I can't stop it. Oh, look at the Catros. Oh my. Did you see that? Strike and Judgment give us four cards. Okay, that's a good combo. But keep that in mind. That's a really fun one. I didn't see it coming, guys. Insane card draw there, right? I was saying insane contra. Ridiculous.
Ice runs in our veins.
Oh look, got lots of good stuff. Oof, the freezes. I do have back to back and I'm not afraid to use it. Let him attack. Get some good trade with his Fiora.
This will not take long.
Fiora needs to take that one, right?
I'll close my eyes, make it fair.
Is this supposed to be a challenge?
Supposed to be a challenge.
My life for these lands!
Yeah, this guy's gone.
Strike, we will revolt.
Yeah, bury Fiora. Should be okay. Now, do I need to bury anything else? Let's have a look. 3 damage here is actually not bad. Trade a few things off.
Counter and strike.
Should have traded here. That's a mistake. I forgot you guys two actually attack. So the trade here, I only thought about the three. I forgot that it means the shields, you guys three extra. So that was a mistake. I did exhaust a lot of my resource, but I still have so much card draw. So as long as we trade kind of valuably, we should be okay. Yeah, back to back is pretty good here as well. Game's in my hand to lose now. Hey John Doe, welcome buddy. Thank you for joining me. The next round we're gonna barrier. We're gonna big barrier. Ultimate barrier is ready, guys. It is a much heavy control deck, but I don't think he should really go for one kind of synergy though. You want two. You know, go with Fodrod, go with Damasia, go with Ironia, go with something. But not just one. Yep, sure. The only kind of game that I was to play. I do have more guides coming, my friend, so definitely check it out on YouTube. Should have dragged them over, right? Yeah, I should have dragged them over. If I drag them over, I can guarantee I get one set of high damage.
Strike without worry.
I'm gonna be a little careless on this round, you guys can see. It's just how much damage and how much resource we have compared to him. So if I drag one over, I can't kill both. Oh, it's the best spell, I couldn't even deny it. Not bad.
Easy.
Butcher. Yeah, the game's pretty much in the bag now. We only one. I don't think there's anything can do for now. What HP?
This will not take long.
We'll take the 3 damage.
If only Fiora could see me now.
She can. She's not impressed.
If only Fiora could see me now. Yeah, this is a very big caretaker. This attack. End this suffering. The fact I have so many denies is sometimes making it more costly for me, to be honest. Other times it's really nice to have one. But having this many may be a little costly, I've come to realize. Thank you, Kinnis. So we adjust the deck a little bit. We took out the Zed, got the Shen back. We also got a 3 cost card that draws a card when a minion dies. When a minion dies this round, that is. This is okay of a start. Yeah, now what I'm starting to feel is, although Fiora is alright, enemy is having so many ways to counter us. No, the way to kill her. It's harder for me to protect her. And if my whole, you know, combination is banked on her, that makes this a little weaker. That's so cute, Ren. That's a buff deck. Early game buffs. Make a guide after this one, I think. Yeah, that's a good way to do it. I also want to make a Tim guide. I'll look into some better decks as well.
Approaching the battlefront.
Just here to trade. Yeah, this is the card we got. Elite card. Good thing that she's a 3-3. Downside is we do need a unit to die to make her useful. I don't think she'll block with Spider Queen right now. I don't think he blocks. Might not be worth it to get Fiora in. Because we get her in, what's gonna happen is the enemy is going to find a way to hit 1 damage on her if I block here. It will depend though. He might also counter him from trying to attack me. Let's see. I'll definitely be training the spider. That's pretty painful.
They would fall by my blade.
I got a Fiora in.
Away from my pets.
I want these spiders. Want to get a hands on the spiders. Likely he's just gonna have him down. I'll take the 2 damage. Oh, next round? It's gonna be a beautiful combo. Perfect. So the Fiora was able to scare them from attacking. I don't know why he didn't attack with the Keeper though. Because Keeper attack would have been better here. I could have got the bird down. But now we get the caretaker down for additional value. What would he do? I think the best combos will be killing his own unit and reviving him. I don't have enough mana. Ooh, I misread it there. So I go. I thought I had enough. I was like, I have enough mana. No, the mana spell mana here doesn't work right. Shen and his protection. So powerful. Okay. That's one mana used. One 3 mana spell used. It doesn't change the situation. It just delays it.
Ready the torches.
Not that good. We should have mana for her. Next round I should. Look at the card draw value here. Now that he's out of mana, we have a better control now. Out of spell mana. Get those two. Ooh, dash. Get the bird in. It's a pretty buffed dash as well. I should have got her down first, right?
In Avarosa's name.
Oh my. Very scary. So we're gonna go barrier Fiora for sure.
Strike without
Let's get some
worry.
Great traits. Let those two hit, because I can't block her. Unfortunately, I couldn't get her down. He did not see the divine shield. That's what I was unfortunate with.
We each defend our brethren.
I couldn't get her down as well. Too costly. Not bad.
My shield is yours.
Honor dictates both our actions.
How is he going to trade? Let's have a look. Ooh, I can't protect her though. This is gone. Unfortunate. Well, you know, just to compensate, we at least get a card draw. Okay, that means I want to get into round 9.
It must be done.
My steel is yours. I'll turn the tide.
Attack. Oh yeah, that's a pretty big buff. How did he get the shield? Huh? Oh yeah, we gave him a shield earlier. We should have given it to Fiora. But if I gave it to Fiora, he would have died.
It will all be over soon.
I'll let him do the trade. Could have traded, it's fine though. Very greedy of him. Oh, that's a big cut. Because now the Divine Shield also give us plus 3 damage. And after that, in 2 rounds we get the formation out. For now, we can get 2 of those cards out. One give us a challenger, one give us the Divine Shield plus damage. Also we can swap positioning. Very strong. Oh, I can't stop him. I want you to stop killing this guy. So Freddy says, how long have you been playing this though? I've been playing since last week. The beta came out last week and I've been playing this since last week. I've been playing for at least 4 days or 5 days now. Come on, guy. Putting this many units and having the enemy Shadow Israel means there's a chance of him just wiping the board. I need to be aware of that. Yeah, new to the game, I agree. Let's stretch a little bit while he waits. I don't think he has the AoE card, which is the Annihilation or was it the Ruination. I don't think it's got Ruination. The 8 cost spell card that wipes the whole board. I can protect her. Easy.
We walk between realms.
Swapped as well. Yeah, targeting of the spell is also being swapped here. He's not gonna attack anymore.
What's that noise?
Weak-willed fool.
Lady Elise, where are you?
Well, he can block everything though.
For the homestead!
It's got no mana, so I can do really good trades here. Let him level. Can't stop him. Damn, that's you angry. He's already behind. I'm gonna attack right away. Also, we can't fit anything down. That's one of the reasons I'm gonna attack. Nah, it's put this way off. Free? We'll do this way. Doesn't matter who we drag. Dragging this one? My dragon is fine, so I protect my shin. He can only block 2, and there's enough damage to kill him. He has to block the the caretaker. That thing's going out of control. He's got a way to stop her, maybe? He does. He's a kill unit. Yeah, that thing's so popular. Avenge is so popular.
So young.
I lost.
Avenge is so popular. Above the Shin. Next round, we still have a whole combo coming. This is a very heavy 9 cost card, I have to say, but when you get it, it's so strong. When you summon it, you get a barrier, when you attack wizard, you get a whole set of area. Oh, to be cuts. Now let's make a guide after this one, and after that we'll play a few more games, and then we'll go to Tim Tim. We'll make some guides for Tim Tim as well. I don't think there's much I can do. Okay, I can protect him. The shit attacks with Bram. Sure. Put it down there under the way. But let's do it this way. I'm just gonna kill you, Ned. Vengeance. Yeah, vengeance. It's a little waste for that. The Kinku. Now, because he's only got 2 HP, I think I just attack next turn. He should be lethal. I don't even need to summon the 9 cards. Actually, no, never mind. It's got more units now. Vengeance is so powerful. Shen! Oof. I need to go for the values. I'll get the barrier guy next round. I got this, the Bright Steel formation. Now I'm going for the value traits. Because next time Shen can have up with it. I was gonna drag him. He quickly buffed him.
Up there in the mountains.
Oh, I think I made a mistake, didn't I? Yeah, I missed Litho. So how did I miss Litho here? Is that... Actually, I don't think I missed Litho still. So what I mean by that is... I forgot this unit cannot block, so what that means is he can only block 2 of the 3, so I should have just attacked there. Instead of summoning the Shen, I should have just attacked.
Help is on the way.
I'm torturing him now.
They're coming, hide!
He cannot block. So in the end, that was a small mistake by me. Oh, what a long end. What a long end. Sustained fight here. Winning does help. I feel this deck definitely needs some adjustments. Not enough big threats.